Six reds and six blacks practice exercise will help you to improve center pocket potting skills and precise cubo control around pink and black area. First, try to play reds to any pocket, and after some time, as you gradually improve, play reds only to the middle pockets. Wish you all great practice. If you enjoyed our video lesson, smash the like button, and if you are new, subscribe to our channel.